CNN can now project that Mitt Romney is the winner of the Michigan primary. Mitt Romney will win the Michigan primary based on the actual vote that has already been counted, as well as the exit poll information we have. Mitt Romney, the winner, the second win he has today. Earlier, we projected he's the winner of Arizona. Now we project he's the winner of Michigan as well. Let's take a look at the vote right now, where it stands, and we'll explain why we can make this projection. Mitt Romney, the former governor of Massachusetts, wins in Michigan. 71% of the vote has been counted. He has almost 300,000 votes to 266,000 or so for Rick Santorum. He's ahead by almost 30,000 votes, 41% for Mitt Romney, 37% for Rick Santorum. Ron Paul and Newt Gingrich way behind, 12% for Ron Paul, 7% for Newt Gingrich. A huge win. He needed this win badly in Michigan. If he would have lost in Michigan, the state where he was born, the state where his father served as governor, it would have been a disaster in his bid for the Republican presidential nomination. But he does get this win in Michigan. He won't get all of the delegates because in Michigan there are proportionate delegates that are awarded. He will get all 29 delegates in Arizona. Mitt Romney, a huge win for him in Arizona, an important win, a critical win in Michigan. It sets the stage for Super Tuesday, next Tuesday, Super Tuesday, when there will be 10 contests. He will get a lot of political momentum out of this. Let's go to Dana Bashes in Pontiac, Michigan right now. You've got some new information coming in on why we can project Mitt Romney wins in Michigan. Dana.
That's right. Well, if I got an email from a source familiar with the phone call that Rick Santorum called Mitt Romney before Senator Santorum went out to speak and officially conceded this state of Michigan. So they certainly knew very well inside the Santorum campaign that it was over before he went out. It was obvious from the numbers as we were getting them in, but it is now official between the candidates that Rick Santorum has called to concede, told Mitt Romney effectively, congratulations on winning your home state.